I'm gonna go that way. Yeah, there we go. All right. Yeah. Reconnecting. You're live. We're live. All right. I like it. All right. Let's lift this up a bit. Hey. Is it? Of course.
It's CC team.
The CC team. There you go.
All right, we're going back.
I don't even care if I'm in the way of anybody.
Somebody told me from last Jason was in the way with his camera the whole time.
And if anybody steps in front of my camera, they die.
Where is Zach Hood?
I know. Exactly. Hey. All right, don't stand. Jerk. All right. All right, people on the internet, you can hear me talking, can't you? You're probably laughing. There we go. Justin, you're live. Talk to the people.
Hey.
Scoot back a little bit. There you go.
We're not at tempo right now.
Yeah?
What are you doing, honestly? But HBK still goes on at 9, so I'll see you then.
Lovely. This is rocking.
You should have been there this morning, man.
Dude, how was it?
You rocked
it. I like the shirt. That's awesome. Yeah, I saw the video. Dave showed me.
So
I wanted to be there, but I had like 5 things going on.
The thing that was different about us was really just a matter of the fact of like our stage presence.
You guys look good. Yeah.
You're gonna see the whole experience.
I know.
So.
I can't wait, man.
A whole 30 minutes of us.
I know. Finally. Are you doing? Hey, are you doing any of the new songs?
Give me this.
We gotta get a picture with you with this. For real. That's awesome.
It's like something real. Yeah.
I have the lights on.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I'm I'll never be the man. gratitude, drown the sorrows in this bottle of baby fruit. I've been drinking that all too. Why you left me, I'll never know. Never thought that I would end up alone. Might be tired that I just let you go. I've been drinking that all too. Why you left me, I wish I knew. I'll never be the man you want me to. We drown my sorrows in this bottle of April. I've been drinking that hard drink. Why you left me, I'll never know. Never thought that I would end up alone. Not the time that I just let you go. I've been drinking that hard too. I've been drinking that hard too. I've been drinking that hard too.
Whatever's gonna happen, it'll happen.
you want, so I'm not allowed to die. Come to the door, you won't sleep if you want. Send me in my family, that's what I live for. Come to me and find yourself the business in a boy. Now you're with the killers and we'll shoot you just as hard. Then a real one will test me if you got some. My rights and my will, my test, my family. And I'll protect my home. Thank you.
back in, I was like, Alright, this is going to be our last song. Thank you guys for listening to the songwriting class. Thank you for coming in. And it's a fun one, and thank you.
You gotta plug it back in, no matter
what.
Okay, okay.
Y'all give it up one more time, the songwriter. Okay, awesome, that was some good stuff. I really like that that ending. It reminded me of like closing time, you know, kind of like your walk out song. You know what I'm saying? All right, so let's get this show moving. So next up we have a few artists from the music business class. So first up we have Megan Carey, and then it's going to be followed by Lottie, and then followed by Paris. Give it up for your classmates. So we're going to take a little bit of time to get set up, and then we're going to get the show kicking. All right. I don't know what else to do, so that was your cue, whoever needs to come up here. Megan.
Yeah.
man.
Man, what a generation.
So
we're gonna do something with practice time. We are so grateful to have a phenomenal introduce yourself.
What's up, guys? I'm Jamie Stafford. My band Troop's playing here in a little bit. My friend over here needed a drummer, so I'm going to fill in and try to keep this train on the tracks for this song. Y'all say a quick prayer if you want.
We got Levi Ray up there on the tomorrow. We got Isaiah. What? Can I introduce yourself?
Sorry, Isaiah.
Isaiah, you want to give him a full introduction?
My name's Isaiah. I
don't
know anyone here, but it's nice to meet you guys.
You know me!
We're so, I'm so blessed to have all these incredible musicians. So this is an old song called Burned Alive that I wrote. But we are just gonna mess with it and see if we have fun. So let's just do it. Just jump on in. Yeah.
I'll take this. And all the lies.
faster if you don't break a chair, right?
Thank you.
hope you grow even more legs as this octopus awards. He's amazing. He looks amazing, you know that?
So if we say, hey Kyle, woo! Hey, Kyle! Hope you are safe and doing well. But yeah, give us a little time and we're gonna have everything set up for you for Lottie coming up next.
Come on. story, I don't believe that's true. You tried to steal my son, but now it's you.
Yeah. All right, give it up one more time for Lottie Pryor. All right, we're gonna take again a couple seconds to get ready for the next artist we have up coming for us, Paris Tongsing. I'm just gonna stand up here.
Good job, man.
Yep. Everyone's doing good tonight? Everyone doing good? A stool? Yeah, I got you. Can we get a stool for Miss Paris, please? A stool. A stool. Where?
Behind the guitars.
Behind the thighs. I see. No, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. We got you. You busting up right here? Okay.
Let's go, Barrett!
Yeah, right there. Touch it.
The way you pull, the way you do.
of you now. Girl, I think of hell. Why am I holding on? Wonder if you know how I miss you. I hope you knew. Is this a patch?
Seconds to get ready here and move on to the next performers. his mic.
Stand,
Dave's
gonna sing.
I thought you were singing for a minute.
You are?
Hi there, you can't hear me, but you don't care. How are y'all doing tonight? Are you stuck in?
Yeah.
Hey, our next performer is a young man named Max
Lawrence.
Born and raised in a musical family, he met Dolly Parton at 2 years old. And he was a good son of mine, so he even taught to shake hands and greet people properly. Unfortunately, at 2 years old, he just gripped the first two prominent things that came into his purview, and he and Dolly Parton have never been friends since. That's why that story should not... Wait. Upon recent reflection, I regret telling that story. I'm sorry, Max. Hey, Max wanted to do a sing-along song, which means he's going to have intimate moments where you'll all listen with rapt attention, and then he will signal you, and you're going to sing along with all of your passion.
I just want you all to know my dad taught me this. I just want to let you all know. So, hey, we're all family here. Voice cracks and all.
Come on.
Here we go. Gotta get that first note. See if I can hit it.
When the night...
That wasn't it. Sorry, that wasn't it. Stand by me. Yeah. bit. That was a little rough around the edges, but that's okay. Sometimes you don't really come prepared for things like being an MC. So, but we wing it, y'all. It's the music biz. We wing it. Now, I'm going to introduce my father, David Allen Mullen. Singer, songwriter, Grammy nominee, Dove Award winner. You're his class. You've heard it all.
What about this?
And his lovely wife, Christina Mullen. And my beloved friend, family member, Aaron on the strings. Y'all just sit tight. Enjoy the ride. Hope it won't be as bumpy as mine.
What song?
What can happen?
That was not the pitch of the track. I started it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Falling down.
like, what key? What am I singing?
Dude, it's tough. It's tough out here in these streets.
Yes, yes, you did. You did, man. You did. Yeah, I got up there. I got up there.
Check, check, one, two.
singing 3-4. Hey, y'all, check, check, 1-2-3-4. Check, check, 1-2-3-4. Hey, y'all, check, check. Check, check, 1-2-3-4. Check, check, 1-2-3-4. Check, check, 1-2-3-4. Hey, y'all. Check, check, 1-2-3-4. Check, check.
Shadows a little too drawn and a little too strong. Stay.
Chaz. Me and Chaz wrote this one about a month ago, and we started playing it out. He did it at the Fisher Center at Belmont University. We got a chance to open for Josh Turner and play a couple shows with him in December, which was pretty cool and pretty memorable for us. But this song's really special to us. It's one we like a lot, and we liked it so much. We just recorded it last week, and we'll put it out here in the next couple of weeks. This one's called Moving On, y'all.
Girl. I mean, can you?
sleeve is mine. Once again, with the band troupe, this next song is our debut single back in 2020 during the COVID pandemic. This is the first song we ever recorded and released. This one's called Can't Do the Time. Farmersonly.com and Christian. This one's called Better at Night. Yeah. 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 check, check. 1, 2, 3, 4. Check, check, check.
Yeah, I know. He's talking a lot of shit.
Check, check, check. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring the middle mic to there.
Does it sound better?
It does. Okay. Does it sound better?
Yeah. Right. Do you like that?
Can we play a little more for y'all this evening? Well, thank y'all again for coming out. Once again, we are the band Triple Triple Brothers out of Jonesboro, Arkansas. We'd love to see y'all again at a future show. Follow us on social media, holler at us, message us, and we love to hear how you guys get to know some of y'all. This last one we're going to play is another one we wrote. This one's called Flowers and Wine. It's the song that got us the opportunity to play the Grand Ole Opry and make our Grand Ole Opry debut with Josh Turner. So we like this song a whole lot, don't we, Chad? Again, this one's called Flowers and Wine. Thank y'all so much for having us. Y'all come see us again sometime. Yeah. Thank you so much for being here.
just fine. Trash.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
You guys are awesome.
You gonna play?
All right. Now, did I tell you guys or did I tell you guys? Give it one more time for Trim. And that is not over yet. We got a crew by the name of HBK. Very own coming up right here in a minute.
Hey, music business class, Steven. Anybody who can help us break down the stage really quickly, can you come up here? Even songwriting, if you know how to break down the stage, can you guys come up here and help us really quickly?
Yeah,
nice.
No, yeah, I was,
good job.
Actually, tell me something.
That was awesome.
And you're like, oh, let me see the mic. But so we have Dark Horse's very own HBK coming at y'all. So if y'all are ready to move and dance and groove a little bit, y'all need to shake that rust off real quick. Cause it's about to get real. It's about to get real. So make sure you have some space to move around. Don't want to elbow nobody next to you. Also, just want to make an announcement. If you did, sorry, this probably should have been given before, but if you didn't get a drink before, it's too late now. So the drink services are over, but
you
guys kitchen? You're still serving food? Yeah, no. Un poquito! Okay, just a little bit of food. Y'all show our family some love. Buy up some food. The tacos are fire. Chicken, preferably. So we're just gonna take a little time to get everything set up, and we're gonna rock and roll one more time.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, absolutely.
See what your sound is and all that. This number will go right to my cell phone.
Okay. So to send you any of his music on it?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, brother.
You guys have a good night.
This is your game.
Right.
Sure.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We plug back in.
Good. Oh, awesome, man.
Yeah.
No,
I could go up there.
What?
I could go up there.
Good. You worked up. You deserve a sit in there. It's all good. I could go up there, but I won't. Hey, Ann. How are you, girl? You did a great job. That was improv?
The entire thing was improv.
Oh.
Are you kidding me?
That is not improv.
It's entirely improvisation.
So when I heard the OnlyFans, I was just not going to assume that it was even or was.
I said, we've never rehearsed.
I didn't hear you say that, but I did not really know
somebody
how.
Somebody said, oh,
That was good. No, it was great.
Well, that's why it didn't stand out as amazing. Like, the first one
was really, really good. But that makes sense.
Right.
That makes sense.
That's why it was funny. It's also funny. More bizarre.
Yeah. How am I supposed to
remember? Excuse me.
How are you?
Other class.
Whoa, Bobby. You know, so many people are just like, I'm just like, spatial awareness. You know, I'm like, I love it. And they're like, what are you doing? Like, that's how I feel like. Anytime someone's like, I'm like,
Yeah.
see you, girl. All right, have a good night. Bye. 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 Well, so far so good. I like it. All right.
We just have rocked to like shoot.
Thank you.
And you rocked it as well. Yes. And I wish you would have rocked it.
Thanks. No, there wasn't space. Thank you.
I'm sure it was. It always is.
Ready whenever you guys are? Wait.
Check, check, check.
I think
we'll,
like, make a big
entrance. Check, check, check. Good? Are we good? Yeah, here we go.
Gary, you let Max know when you're ready for him to introduce him.
Keep going.
Keep
going. Keep checking me.
Check. 1, 2, 3. Check.
Break down nine.
Check. 1, 2, 3.
Why is that happening?
Why?
Is he here?
What? Yeah, wait. Is your hand on the grill? Come down. Yeah.
Is that better?
Keep talking.
My hand was up.
We're so close. Keep talking.
Check. 1, 2, 3. Check.
Under.
Check. Here we go now, y'all. Check.
Oh, it would help if I had... Keep talking.
Perfect. Wait, bring that down. Bring it down. No, man. I'm getting started.
No, I'm back with it.
Woo! Just in the morning, 30 days on the table. Three meals for me, just a mirror with me. That's 300 girls from the bed with me. Break my heart into it, maybe you can have a piece. You can live your lifestyle, live it lavishly. Only thing I ask is don't be mad at me. I never meant to hurt you, but you don't know what I've been through. There's some scars that you cut into, and
check, 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 DJ mic that I went it up 15 times. So
alright, y'all.
We got the mics.
It sounds better now. Alright, y'all. Yeah, this is a lot better. Alright, can everybody hear us?
Let's go!
Let's
go!
Alright. I wrote this song like 2 years ago. I got kind of lucky and I got to meet this girl from Canada, and it came out as this song. Basically, I mean, I don't really know how to explain it really, but it's just called Evil Among Us, and I gotta know what you think. So let's go.
I try to keep away.
tried Bombay with lemonade?
Yeah. This next song, it's dropping at midnight tonight. It's called Feeling Fine. This is our next collective song at SDK. We hope you guys enjoy. DJ.
Songs. Sure. America's a home of the free and the land of the brave.
Okay. Nothing sound good. What happened, though? Talking about Jericho. What happened, though?
It's probably Karis.
Karis is the same one.
It's fun.
What's happening?
I don't know.
The next one's called True Friendships. When you
want me, what happened?
Are you putting me in the friend zone too many times? Because you love me, it's not the heart. All the reason that you left me on your day of mine.
Everybody got their 30 minutes, girl. Chill.
She doesn't
chill.
She doesn't run.
I am just a student in this class. Chill. Chill. She's the manager of our studio. Just relax.
Hey, we hope everyone had a great night.
Hey. Yeah, let's give it a great big time.
And we're done.
All right.